New this morning, New London police are investigating a shooting outside a bar on Coleman Street. We're told the shooting happened outside the Nowhere Cafe just before midnight. No word yet on the victim or a suspect. We are working to get more information from police, and that is expected shortly.